Hello everyone. Welcome to 7. Here is another video of asteroid approaching Earth named 2022 CF3. Is it dangerous for Earth? Let's start the video. Now the asteroid 2022 CF3 is at the distance of 1,531,558 miles from Earth. And it is decreasing with the velocity of 8,694 meter per hour. The size of this asteroid is nearly size 89 feet, which is wider than an Olympic swimming pool. The closure rate of 2022 CF3 is 1,222 meter per hour. Its predicted passing distance is 1,518,587 miles. Is it dangerous for Earth? This asteroid just flew close to the Earth and will not threaten the safety of the Earth, means it will not hit the Earth. Thank you for watching.